What game was this guy playing in The Last of Us Part 2? You come across Jordan a few times, and on Abby Day 1, you can see him playing a PS Vita.
It's nice to see you too, Abby.
If you look closely at his screen, you can see gameplay of Jack and Daxter, which is a game created by Naughty Dog. And that answers the question,